Yo, yo, what's up, guys? So here we are with my final recording for today, because today I actually recorded the Fortuna, which is the first boss fight in SMT Nocturne, which is now on PS3, but I'm 99, so if you like Persona and shit and stuff, you know, check that out. I'm not getting paid to advertise this shit either. But, and we were playing as Riven, since he played Riaz. Oh my god. So we already played as Duo. And there's two of them.
No one tells me what to do. Let me do this my way.
So you want to fight? Okay.
Are you holding back? Or just plain bad?
You should be ashamed of yourself.
Let's be careful out there. I'll go with you.
It's no good. I'm out of here.
The thoughts of simpletons driven by ambition are changing. You actually intend to fight me.
Get out of my way!
This is becoming, this is coming crazy, because when did they get in here?
Can't allow them to get away like this.
I'm just one on Earth.
Okay.
We're gonna take you down!
Transit.
You won't get away.
Get over here! I make you eat those words!
This machine shall be humanity's salvation.
Let's pull back. There's no point in getting shot down.
The thoughts of sympathy is driven by a mission to be crazy.
Or just that corner.
You've got talent.
I'm going to kill you a second ago. And you're back.
I'm back for more action.
I've taken too much damage. I have to head back.
He got no air time. He got fucked up real quick.
He got shot down. Really bad feeling.
Let's do this. We're gonna take you down.
Won't let you get away this time.
Too slow. Time to pull back. Retreat!
If she lasts a little longer, she will last until it stands in right now. Now that was gonna achieve it.
Got
And he stopped their lights. And KO. That ribbon for you people. Give him a round of applause for that one. To space.
They had
what would compel them to break off from their killing spree?
Even our own information is compromised. It's only natural to start questioning things.
If you think you know something, why aren't you following me?
We'd be fools to rush blindly after.
I see. Plan to let them lead the way.
Precisely. We know what they're up to. All that's important now is time.
They may have to fight whatever it is they find. That'll be our chance to strike.
A bold plan.
I love an ambush.
Our showdown will be in space. It's time we began preparation.
This ought to be fun.
Duo Tao, you two really are really willing to go meet your boy Hero. Damn. So apparently, while on the for peace side, when they fought the Night Gundam, he told them they're gonna finish their battle in space. These guys somehow got spying on them, and they're gonna let the other guys do the dirty work, and then these guys are gonna come in there and get the easy sweep. I'm not gonna lie, it's not a bad plan. Anyway guys, that's what I got for you for today. I'm gonna start recording. And catch you guys later.